And of course I named them after Fire Emblem characters. What a silly question. Maybe I should lower the VBA volume. Perfect. Fighting moves. Yeah. I tried to make names that fit, but I couldn't think of anything that goes with Marsh Stump. Goodbye, Valter. Oh, what a way to start. Oh, I'm so not happy about this. I spent so long trying to catch the fucking thing. Yeah, you jinxed me, piece of shit. I'm not happy. This is what you've done. I blame you. You know, Valter hadn't fucking died. Yeah, everything is your fault. The ice cap's melting, that's your fault too. Well, time to go ditch Valter. Better open up a notepad. Stop getting my fucking cord stuck under my desk. Pokemon that died in the Nuzlocke. Marsh Stump. Valter. I want your opinion on this. Should revives be allowed? Ah, you got a Wayne. Hell yeah. I like a Wayne. Sane's kind of garbo. I want to keep him. Nope. Okay, I'm selling it then. Not bad. Have you gotten Sevre yet? She's Cordelia's kid, by the way. Oh, Haunter. Yeah, die. Oh. Can I have you? I want someone spooky. You ain't married Cordelia yet? Post me all your pairings that you got so far. Fuck you. Thank you. Quick, what's a good name for a Haunter? Preferably someone spooky. For the Haunter? This is the female, bruh. As much as I don't like her, I'm thinking Tharja. Yeah. See what Tharja knows. Reinhardt could use some leveling. Wish I remembered where all the hidden items were. Shoal salt. Shoal shell is the full one. My bad. Let's see what's in the Wismer cave. What are you doing in here? You're big and I don't want you. But you'll probably give it a bunch of experience. Yeah, you will. Oh. Yeah, I'm clipping that. Jesus Christ. I don't think I can put off fighting What's-Her-Face any longer. Oh, an Omanyte. Yeah, I kind of want you. God damn it, my mouse is always in the way. I could go get the Mewtwo in the first area. Or the Mew. I kind of want to find that Mew. I need a good name for an Omanyte male. Maybe an armor. Any ideas? Gaius and Tharja, Lunk and Lissa, Crumb and Sumia, Stahl and you, Donald and Pan. Alright. So that's Morton Dwyer, Elaine, Lucinus, Cynthia, Morgan, and the Yarn. You got a name for an Omanyte? Fuck it, I'll go with Drog. Oh, there's still that double battle I can go do. I do want to go and find that Mew again, because I'm pretty sure it was in this game. Whoops, that's Hoenn-Dex. Yeah. Fuck, it wasn't in this one. Can I find a Blaziken? Oh! I can find one. Tharja is better than Henry. I don't like Tharja. I don't like the whole stalker deal. Oh, wow. Is in there. Yeah, I want to water it. So have you fallen for the new bait banner? Yeah, I generally like just about all the crit voices. Especially Fred Erk's, which I actually made into my ringtone, or text tone, one of them at least. Let me see, go to settings. You stopped? But we're about to get a genealogy banner. Where is it? There it is.
Pick a god and pray.
That's one of my text tones. I think it was in this seed. Your game reset itself. You didn't have it linked to your Nintendo account, so it saves to the cloud? I gotta find that fucking Mew. Aw, oh, Jesus, dude. I knew it! Come to Papa. That's right. Oh, hell yeah. Clip that. What's a good name for a Mew? Genderless, so either gender will work. I'm thinking of just calling it Noe. Olivia, I don't like Olivia that much. I don't like her enough to name a fucking Mew after her. I know, but Mew is the best I'm gonna get. Let's think. I think someone from Joe Draw. I already have Arvis. Maybe Julia? No, not Julia. This is the hardest part of the game, right here. Fuck, man. I don't know. Lynn? Need something huge for a Hector. Gotta figure out what this little fucker has. I'm so excited. And before she just fucking drops dead. She's got a PP max. Oh wow, she actually starts with something useful. Yep, fuck you, Tharja, get out of here. Also, I'm making a playlist for this stream, full of Fire Emblem music, so if any of your favorites come to mind, just tell me, and I'll add it to the list. Okay, hang on. Properties. Do not capture cursor. Oh! It's Snick. Right now I'm just listening to the genealogy soundtrack, but I can tell you what I do have on the list. Snip this. One sec. It's easy. I have a bunch of them, so I'm just gonna snip it. And then put it on the screen. Got a good idea of what's on it? Because I'm going to take it off. clear this playlist. Hey, Hector's here. Hector, you missed the best part. Wait till you see what I got. Soft-boiled? Oh boy. That's rude. I don't think Mew learns anything naturally. That might be a problem. Oh, holy shit! That would make a good Arvis, but I've already got one, so fuck yourself. Bye. I guess you don't love me. Excuse me? Hector. Ow, my ear. I can't one-shot that. You see this beautiful little bastard? One more fight here. Altolomai, 5'8", I think it is. No, 5'9". Not all that tall. I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Yeah, just make fun of me, huh? You dickhead. Nah, no Pokemon. So I'm compiling a playlist for these streams. It's Fire Emblem music. Shocking. Do you have any input? Oh, I know you're not actually making fun of me. I'm mostly just memeing. Good songs. I've tried. I take it back, Arvis. I'm sorry. I forgot earthquake attack affects my team too. No. That means the name Arvis is out of the game. Fuck. I am in shock. Goodbye, Emperor. And save so I can't go back and get him again. Fuck, I'm mad. Pokemon dead. Quilava. Arvis. I don't want to talk about what just happened. Name who Arvis? Oh god, this fucking Altaria. Oh. No, I can't do that. Get another. Now I'm upset. I'll tell you what, if I can find a Cyndaquil, I'll name that Arvis, or some version of Arvis. I'll name it Alvis. You know, the Japanese way of saying it. Ready for that Altaria to rip me apart. I don't have a choice. I mean, I could have just not fought him, but where's the fun in that? How old am I? 22. Please die, please die, please die. Thank you for using barrier. I think. No, wait. 23. Arvis for drill pick anymore. Yeah, that's fine.
Age is just a number, after all.
It's not that hard to be younger than me. There's a whole 22 years to be younger than me. Metachan. Lying. Aeroblast, perfect. Die. Vengeance for Arvis. Man, you remember the first time around when that Altaria just obliterated me? I mean, it's a good name. God, I forgot how long this fucking song is. Smutch 'em. Oh god, we're starting to get into Pokemon that have more than 40 health. He thought it was so much. I mean, it didn't exactly originate from Thracia, if that's what you're getting at. When I was in Spanish class, my name was Alfonso. I mean, I'm still gonna call you Hector. Oops. Let's slack off. Roxanne. Isn't it Splash? I seem to recall it being fucking Splash. Oh, yeah. You don't have to tell me your real name. Because I'm certainly not going to say mine. Wait, what am I saying? My real name is Peeve. Any consolation, I don't know what my true name is either. Ugh, I guess I'll give it to Mew. She literally has conversion and earthquake. Save that shit. Guess I'll go cut everything. Choice band. What does that do again? Oh. Oh, I should use that on Mew. Starbees! What is my... What? What do you mean? Miracle Seed. I don't think I have any grass attacks. My quest is to be the very best like no one ever was. Why is Lindis not in the front? Should we actually put Michaelis up there? Oh god, it's a... Oh, okay. Two lucky eggs? Hector with the Monty Python reference. Two lucky eggs. Hell yeah. It's been so long since I saw that movie. Should probably watch it tonight. Let's see, what would be the good name? The good name for that deal. That's right, that's what we used last time. What, did you just watch Holy Grail? Come on. Alternatively, that could be used on Kagero as well, because she's got pretty great tracks of lands too. No, pretty please get in the ball. else is well endowed. Lynn looks like she's got a decent pair. God, I'm talking about tits in a stream. Ursula! That's it. I couldn't think of one. No. Remember last time? This is gonna be Zephiel. Yeah. Antidote. Wow, that's actually surprisingly normal. I mean, it does. Thick, not fat, thick. Not just thighs. You can be thick all around it. Looks like an item in there. I want it. Oh my goodness! Target practice. He's burned, so that might not be easy. Think of a name for it while I'm trying to catch it. There's no way this thing's gonna get in a Pokeball. No fucking way. Oh, and I only have one ball left, of course. Holy shit. I am shocked. Laszlo. Or a Venusaur? Alright. Have you played Fates yet? Oh wait, no, you don't even need to. You've seen him in Heroes. Does Owain look familiar? Wait, did you play the DLC? The one where some people from Awakening show up in Fates? Yeah. I liked that moment when I saw Sevra, Inigo, and Owain in Fates. Why am I going this way? Pokeballs. I can still sell that splash too. Should I use Venusaur though? Oh. Fuck that thing. I'll spend that. Spend that. Oh, hell yeah. So, splish. I don't really like using fully evolved Pokemon in the early game of a randomized. Because their growth rates are generally pretty bad. Can I fight you again? Nope. Minutes of this song. That's enough. Yeah, Zephiel. Because I was never gonna fucking catch a Mew with just a few Pokeballs. Let's be completely honest. Oh, that reminds me, I actually have a genuine Mew that I actually gotten at an event a fucking long time ago. Rock throw. That's useful. I haven't fought you yet? Alright. Stir you. Where's my backup stash here? It's under my desk. Aha! Nothing like a bag of nuts. But I still have the shells on, so it means I gotta take my hand off the controller. Rich boy Marcellus. Does he look like a bitch? Look at you, Magmar. You don't look too good. Earthquake! Oh god, I love Mew. So great. Mmm. Look at that experience for Zephiel. Oh! Oh my goodness. It's a hell of a last choice you got there, buddy. One day I'll remember what my Pokemon have. One day. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't wait until I find a Latias. That damage is not great. Kid, let's go. Solrock. Alright. I should use water on this thing. Or Dragon Rage. That works too. I forgot that Arvis is the one who had the Hydro Pump. I'd like to meet something Zephiel can fight. Miracle Seed. On an ocean of stars. Ooh, nice. Schoolgirl Bob. Okay. Stupid. Steel is weak. 256. Nice. This is the ending song, the credits song for Shadows of Valentia. Jasper Lion, referring to Alm. Please don't have any fighting moves. Please die. Oh, nice shot. Oh. What the fuck was that? Sorry, I'm still munching on pistachios. Ooh, 700. This is such a beautiful song, I love it. I am the earth, I will make you strong. That's pretty fucking funny. I shouldn't laugh at others' misfortune, but holy shit. I've only ever seen one shiny in all my years of playing these stupid games. It was a shiny Mawile playing Sapphire. And I think it was in a Sky Tower. I mean, not counting the Gyarados in Rage Lake. Hell yeah, I got my Pokénav. See, is anyone ready to fight again? God, they even kept the names here! So which four have you seen? Is the shiny Gyarados among them, or is it actually five shinies? A shiny Eevee. Ooh. Man, I would love to have a shiny Espeon. Fucking shiny Bidoof. Like, that is the definition of a fucking sick joke. I bet. What'd you turn it into? I mean, eventually, I just stop using any other kind of balls, and I just use Ultra. How do you turn it into a Flareon on accident? Oh, that's a goddamn shame.
Extreme.
It's a shame you can't cancel out of a stone evolution. What the fuck happened? That's not two, that's three. Oh, fuck. Since you got here, yes. Shelgon. Michaelis. I'm a little mad right now. Yeah, fuck you on Trupinor, Liliana. No, you're fine. Although it's all your fault, I blame you. Bye, Michaelis. Wonder if there's any Vagons around. There is. Where? 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 I should go get a female Bagon and call it Minerva. No. Call it Noe. Do I have facial hair? Yep. Take me back to Petalburg. The hairy kind? I mean, I've got a full beard. I usually keep shaved. Eye color. Gray. These are some pretty personal questions. I don't know if I should answer them. Hell yeah. The thing is, I used to be the perfect little Aryan child. My eyes were, real bright blue. And my hair was pretty effing blonde. Effing, why did I say that? Pretty fucking blonde. But now it's really dark and my eyes just turned gray. I usually like to keep it stubbled. Unless I'm bored, then I just grow it out. Give me a female Bagon. My blonde hair has turned so dark it's almost brown. I mean, I gotta look presentable. Come on. Fine, I'll start killing you. I haven't tried that. Maybe I'll grow it out for, October. Dye it white and go as some old man. Why must you taunt me? No. The only way I'm gonna get another Arvis is if I catch a Cyndaquil. Then I gotta name it Alvis. No compromising my rules. Oh, that's not going in a Pokeball. No fucking way, and I'm not even gonna try. I mean, I've played a visual novel that made me want to fucking die. Because I was just that sad. No, actually, playing Mass Effect Andromeda made me want to fucking commit suicide. I think the only Sonic game I've ever played is the one of them for Game Gear. Oh my. Yep, that's real cool now. How about I stop getting legendaries and get a fucking Bagon? Pretty please, with a cherry on top. Give me a fucking Bagon. I pre-ordered Mass Effect Andromeda in the hopes, the desperate hopes, that it would be good. Apple or Android? Apple! And by 3 hours into Mass Effect, I wanted to fucking die. It was so bad. I like my phone. I wouldn't change it for the world. Don't do that. Alright, I've got 5 more tries to get a bagon. And then I'm leaving and going on to Duford. Don't toy with me, game. After I get back to Duford, I'm gonna take a quick break and use the restroom and fill up my waters. Are all 5 of these gonna be fucking Quilavas? You joshing me now? I checked it out for a few minutes. Some real weird shit on that app. A lot of fidget spinners. Now, this might be a personal thing, but I don't want anything going up. One more. This is it. Give me a bagon. You suck. You should have used that for Halloween.
Alright, so there's a few areas.
Wait, can I get it by fishing? Hmm. That's the only way you can get it in Slateport. You can get any. So? Meganium? I kinda want it. This is gonna kill it. Don't be a pussy. Dress up as a woman. I did it once for Halloween. Going to go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back. Thank you. Oh, don't be a pussy. You know you'll want to wear it. Actually, link it in a... If you have it on a on your computer, link that shit. Because I kind of want to see it now. The fucking pervert in me wants to see it. Oh my god. Yep, I know how to use the old rod. Oh, it's not on the site? Damn. I have to have it. Think of a good name for a female Abra. And it's got a leftovers! I like Nyx, though. It has to be someone I like. I've got it. I know the perfect name. Nino! It's too late. We Nino now. What does Nino have? Just Bubble Beam. Alright, I can work with that. I want to teach Nino how to read. I love this song. Figure out a way to force the evolution into Alakazam. Mm-hmm. he didn't want to be caught. What do you mean, adopts Nino? She's too busy living with Jafar. Polytoad. Yeah, but how old is Canis compared to Nino? Jafar at least has the excuse of only being 17. I've seen adoptions go wrong. God, that sounded way worse coming out of my mouth. Whoops. Psychic. Oh, you think psychic or dragon is your ally? Jesus, when's Nino gonna learn something new? Nino. Chuckle. Look at her grow. Cacnea. I actually do have to change out this time. For the king. Don't fuckle with Chuckle. Hit five times, huh? Go to hell. Nino! What the fuck is that? Is that a Machoke? Nino got huge. Let's go, Brawly. Oh, that makes me sad. Now I definitely have to figure out a way to force evolution. I've never used a Shuckle. Gligar. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm in trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble. I lost Reinhardt. I lost Sane. This guy is gonna fuck me. I can't win. Sorry, I can't pay attention to your story. I'm too busy getting fucked. Please be out of heat wave. Can't beat him. Fuck you, Brawly. I just... Nothing, I'm just putting my controller down. It wasn't a cracking sound, it was just... my controller rattling on top of my desk. Oh, now I'm so sad. Well, I think that's a good time to play a different game. All right. See, I'll make a straw poll and I'll let you choose what I'm gonna play next. ever have one of those days when you just do nothing right? I'm feeling it. What else is there? All right. Twitch beta, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? What'd you... What the fuck? No, go back. They just updated Twitch. There. Final Fantasy it is. One sec, I gotta add the snip overlay to that too. Text, but it's really easy, just do this. Quickly take the stream off so I can rename the stream. It's a PSP emulator. So be right back.